interrupt this programming to bring you a Kanto News Network breaking news update.